Hey guys, what is up? It's Laura here, back with another video. So today's video is going to be on this new product. So I got the Glow Recipe Blueberry Bounce Lip Pop and the Watermelon Glow Lip Pop. So I know this sounds familiar, but it's actually like their newer one. From what my one friend told me, like the applicator or the stick part of it looks slightly different. I've never used these before. I believe they've been out for like a week or something like that, maybe 2 weeks. I don't know, shipping was like a pain, so it could be closer to 3 weeks by now. But I will show you guys what they look like. I am super excited to try them. So let's see here. I'll read off what the blueberry one says. Blueberry Bounce Lip Pop, nourishing and smoothing. This scrub to balm is concentrated with blueberry, coconut sugar, and flower AHA to hydrate, smooth, and tint lips with a pop of purple pink. No rinse necessary. Oh, that's cool. To use as an everyday treatment, reapply throughout the day for an immediately smoothing effect and a plush lip look. Apply 3 coats to build up color. To use as lip prep, apply as a nourishing smoothing primer to keep your lipstick looking fresh and flawless all day and night. This is made in New York. That's the ingredients. That's kind of a long list. Yeah, so this one's in blueberry jam. The packaging is super cute. And then this is the watermelon. So it's like this one's in Spanish, and that's about all it says. So basically it nourishes and smooths your lips. This one has blueberry, coconut, and hibiscus, and then this one has Anyways, this one's the watermelon. It says rose too. Maybe that's like the shade of pink it's supposed to be. So I'll try the blueberry one, but I'll try to see if I can swatch 3 times the pink one. Okay, so this is what the pink one looks like. It's very pretty. That packaging's like kind of almost like a candy cane. Yeah. So it's a very light pink. Oh my gosh, that smells so good. That smells like watermelon, but not like the cheap watermelon that you get from artificial candy. Like, that smells really good. Okay, so this is what the blueberry one looks like, and I will apply it to my lips. It gives like a pretty good color. Like, it gives you a little bit of gloss, but it doesn't feel like heavy or anything. If I can find, I don't remember how much these retail for, to be honest with you guys, but yeah, I like it. It doesn't feel heavy at all. It gives like a nice pretty tint. Yeah, I'm going to see what this looks like swatched. But you can definitely tell it's a scrub. Literally no difference at all on my hand, but yeah, so that's the review. Go get you some of these for yourself. I love Glow Recipe stuff. I still have, well, no, I don't still have. I gave my friend the avocado eye cream because she ran out of hers or something like that. And honestly, I used it like one time and I don't know. I just have other things to use, but these are gonna get some use. I love scrubs. So yeah, they're great. That's the end of the video. Bye guys.